After a 2-year hiatus and a world completely changed, we gather back home to the Black Rock Desert to do what we love, build big